Hi, I'm Jane. In this tutorial, I will explain what hardware is and show you some common types of hardware for your computer. Next, I will teach you about USB, what it looks like, and how it connects hardware to your computer. Finally, you will learn about software and the difference between system software and application software. Ready? Here we go. Hardware is the physical parts of a computer that you can see and touch. Examples are a computer cabinet, monitor, printer, keyboard, mouse, speakers. A USB device is a kind of equipment, hardware, that you can connect or plug in to a computer. Here are two speakers that you plug into a computer. Look carefully at the end of each cord. They are different. Only one is a USB device. This speaker is a USB device because the end of the cord is USB. Let's look closer. A USB is flat and rectangle shaped. This is the symbol for a USB. Some common kinds of USB devices are a USB flash drive. It stores files on it, such as pictures, music, and documents. This is a computer mouse. It lets you point to things on your computer screen. A speaker. It lets you hear audio and music from your computer. This is how you plug in or connect a USB device to your computer. So, where do you plug in your USB device? You plug them into USB ports. They are built into computers. You can find them at the front, back, or sides of a computer. Here are two USB ports at the side of a laptop. Remember to look for the USB symbol. Software. Software is instructions that tell the computer how to work. Computer software can be classified into two types: system software and application software. System software are instructions needed for a computer to work and function. A computer's operating system is an example of system software, such as Mac OS, Windows 10. You must remember that you need system software in order for application software to work. If a computer does not have system software, then application software will not work. So where do you find system software? Well, it is found in folders on your computer. A folder is a way to organize programs, files, and other folders on your computer. Here are some pictures of folders you will see on a computer. You will learn how to make a folder later to keep your files organized. There are many folders that have system software, but this folder, called Windows System, has an important folder in it called File Explorer. You will learn more about File Explorer in another lesson. Now let's learn about application software. It is commonly known as apps. It performs a specific function for the user. Some popular examples of apps are web browsers that let you surf the internet, such as Internet Explorer and Google Chrome. Next are email clients, which let you send and receive emails, such as Yahoo and Gmail. Finally, Microsoft Word and Adobe PDF are both documents that have writing or words on them and also pictures. When studying online, they are used instead of textbooks because they can be easily emailed to students and opened on a computer. This is the end of the tutorial. I hope you enjoyed watching, and hopefully you will feel more comfortable using a computer. Thanks for watching!